After a lengthy struggle, King Hor-Aha has managed to unite the twin kingdoms of Upper and Lower Egypt and proclaimed himself Pharaoh over all Egypt. As a sign of his absolute sovereignty and the establishment of this, the first dynasty of Egypt, Hor-Aha has ordered the founding of an imposing capital at Men-nefer, from which he may govern this fledgling nation. Because of your family's many generations of faithful service to this land, Pharaoh has chosen you to be the architect of this splendid city. Because the capital is the very symbol of our kingdom, its citizens must enjoy a quality of life heretofore unknown in this land. To this end, you will eventually need to trade with other cities in the realm and to provide a higher standard of education for at least some of your citizens. You must also build a sacred mastaba tomb for the city's nobles.
Ptah's guiding hand can only do so much. The industries in this city need more workers.
The bazaar needs some items, and I'm going to get them.
Thank you.
Congratulations, you have built a capital worthy both of the living and the dead. And by developing trade relations with other cities, you have introduced your city to the world stage.